face him? Will you take part in to be your husband? Will you commit yourself to his happiness and his self-fulfillment as a person and to his usefulness in God's kingdom? And do you promise to love, honor, trust, and serve him in sickness and in health, in adversity and prosperity, and to be true and loyal to him so long as you both shall live? Amen. The wedding ring is a symbol. It's a symbol of marriage. It's a beautiful ring, a symbol of marriage in at least two ways. One, the purity of gold is a symbol of their pure love for each other, represents the vows that they are taking today in the presence of God, which may only honorably be broken by death. Husband and wife, you are no longer two independent persons, but one. Where therefore God has joined together, let no man separate. God, you may salute your bride.
were 14 maybe, and Aunt Margaret and my mom kind of just threw us together and they said we're gonna be friends. I thought she was weird, you know. I never understood how somebody could just be so giggly and like all the time. So it kind of got on my nerves for a minute, and then she thought that I was like a whatever nice word. She just thought I was kind of like, ugh, you know. She pulls up at 5:30 in the morning. I just lost, you know, the love of my life, and then seeing her and how she took care of me really without saying words. How she held my hand and just whispered like the promises of God in my ear. I've never met a woman after God's own heart like this one right here. Claude, you have the best of the best of the best. I don't have to tell you to treat her right. Thank you, Claude. Thank you for giving her things she deserves, beyond what she deserves. I love you, Claude, because you have my sister. So I don't know how toasts go, but toast.
Sophomore, freshman in college, I came home for summer vacation. And me and Claude had a disagreement.
Absolutely.
I forget what it was about. I don't remember what it was about. Probably, I don't know, territorial. He was the man in the house, probably in his mind. I'm the older brother, so I don't know. It probably was something, I don't know. But somehow, some way, we got into a fight. I ain't throwing no punches. He was throwing punches. It wasn't landing. We toast you guys. Love you. Congratulations.
Again, you all look great. It has truly been a pleasure with knowing these two. Knowing Claude first. I've known him since high school, and he's truly been a blessing in my life. He's helped me and molded me and helped me be the man that I am today. I see what love is truly about in both of you two, and I can't wait till the day that, you know, I meet my queen.
Each other happy in your new life together. Congratulations.